My name is Kholoud and I'm an Arabic coach. Arabic is a very difficult language, and when I see my students are overcoming these difficulties, it's very rewarding. At first you feel, okay, they're not going to come back because, you know, the language is hard, but because I was very encouraging and praising the students, you know, for trying, and it's okay if you don't know it, you're here to learn, they came back. My students' success is my success.